Hi guys, welcome back to our Scratch tutorial. So in this video we are going to discuss about some regular polygons, how to draw regular polygons on this Scratch. So before we proceed to Scratch, we need to understand some of the regular polygon shapes. So as I can see on this screen, I have a triangle, a square, a pentagon and a octagon. Now if I talk about this triangle, we have two angles, that is interior and exterior. So interior angle for a triangle is 60 and exterior is 120. Similarly, if I talk about this square, the interior and exterior both are 90 degrees, whereas for this pentagon it's 108 as interior and 72 as exterior angle. And for an octagon, the interior angle is 135 and exterior is 45 only. So when we are going to design a regular polygon on Scratch, we need to understand that this sprite always works or takes a turn based on the exterior angle value. So if let's take an example, if I'm going to design a triangle, definitely I require this sprite to move certain steps and take a turn for three different times, just because of the to draw three different sides of the triangle. So let's try it out. If I take this move and put the number of steps as 100, so this will make this sprite move 100 steps forward. And then after, if I'll ask this sprite to take a turn of 120 degree, now this 120 degree is the exterior angle that this triangle have. And as I already have discussed, that whenever I am going to draw any of the regular polygon, this sprite should take a turn based on the exterior angle values. So like I have given the command as move 100 step forward and then take a turn of 120 degree. And then if I will duplicate this command for three times, so I'll get a command sequence as move 100, turn 120, move 100, turn 120, move 100, 120. And then needless to say, I need to add some weight in between so that I can see the sprite moving in the shape of the triangle. Now once I'm done, I'll click on it and I can see this sprite moving into the shape of a triangle. Now I'm going to introduce here that if I want to draw this triangle here on this stage, I need to go to my pen block and I will add this pen down at the very top. This ensures that my pen is touching to the canvas and will draw certain shape whatever I want. So once I'll click again on this command sequence, it will start drawing the shape. Now you can see a triangle has been drawn on my screen. Yeah, it's downwards, so if I want it to be upwards, what all I need to do is, initially I need to make it point towards left, so that whenever it will go and start its work, it will start pointing towards left and then will go upwards taking 120 degree angle and then start making the triangle. So similarly, I can put it anywhere and I can just click on it to get the triangle drawn on the screen wherever I want on the stage. Now similarly, as we have done with the square shape, if I want to reduce the number of steps, I can see that this move, wait and turn are the three steps which are being repeating permanently for three times. I can reduce this code by replacing it with a repeat command. Now these three steps are to be repeated for three times, so I'll change this repeat with three. And again I'll go back to pen command or pen block and will click on this clear. So this clear ensures to clear the stage before it draws something. Now if I'll click anywhere, I'll put this sprite anywhere and will click this command sequence, this will start drawing the triangle. So it is drawing my triangle as required. Or else, if I don't want this sprite to be this position, alternatively what I can do is, I'll just duplicate this entire code and I will replace this clockwise turn with an anti-clockwise turn of 120 degree, and then I need not to put this -90, and I'll ensure this my sprite is always pointing towards the straight right position. And now if I'll click on this new code sequence, I will see it is drawing in a proper manner, pointing towards right hand side. So I can just put it anywhere and see it is drawing the triangle. If I'll click on the previous one, it will also be doing the same task but in some different manner. So that's how the direction works, that where the sprite is looking to. In the same manner as I've drawn this triangle, if I want to draw a square, I need to repeat this step 4, and then of course the triangle, the square has an exterior angle of 90 degree. I'll replace it with 90 and will click on it, so it will start drawing the square. Or else if I talk about the pentagon, I can see there are 5 sides in this pentagon and exterior angle is 72. So I'll go back to scratch. I will just change my number of repeat steps as 5 and will change this turn angle to 72. And once I'll click on it, I can see it drawing a pentagon for me. I can put it anywhere on this stage and I can see it drawing a pentagon for me. Then delete this code, and then similarly if I want to draw a hexagon, so again for a hexagon I can assume that okay, 360 by 60, it is 60, fine. So if I am going to draw a hexagon, I'll just duplicate it again and put the number of steps as 6 of repetition and the angle of rotation to be 60. And then once I'll click on this, I can see this sprite drawing a hexagon for me. Similarly, if I'm going for an octagon, maybe I'll again duplicate the same thing, will change this repeat step to 8, and then the triangle is 45. So I'll just click on this and change the angle of rotation to 45. And now if I'll see, it is 45, yeah. So if I'll click on this command sequence now, I can see, yes, it is drawing me a octagon. I need to put it somewhere below so that I can see it drawing clearly. Now if I'll click, and yes, it started drawing and draw a perfect octagon. So that's how the regular polygons can be designed on this scratch using simple move, turn commands. Of course this repeat as well, to reduce my efforts or to reduce the size of the code. So thank you guys. In this video we have discussed about regular polygons. In the upcoming videos I will be discussing more about rest of the commands that can be used to draw or to design something very interesting using Scratch. If you liked this video, please do not forget to subscribe and like. Please do share, do subscribe, and wait, we'll be updating soon with some other new interesting videos with Scratch. Thank you.